We're gonna do a chip bud graft here. So I'm gonna say right about, let's actually take that bud out and we'll replace it with our bud. So we're gonna come in. We're gonna come. Okay. And we're gonna take our scion here. And let's go. All right. There. Okay, a little bit more here. Okay. As you can see, we've got some growth coming out there from the chip bud graft. It's fused to the rootstock. And now we're gonna cut those zip ties off. Looks like we could have taken that zip tie off a little sooner. I'm starting to restrict the growth right there. But I think we'll be just fine.